Well, hey y'all, welcome back to Subsistence. Been doing a little fishing overnight. I need to fish on. Finally, one of them guys. Oh, little fish. Oh, not long. Let's see. You go. No, my bow goes back here. What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. Actually, all that can go in here to be burned. Wow. I need to get some water going. Y'all doing okay? Go ahead and pop your water off. What levels are you? An 8 and 4. Wish y'all would hurry up and grow up. Today. Something nutritious. Let's go ahead and cook that. A couple of these. Oop. Back a little bit. How much gunpowder do we have here? 207. That is not much. Oh my gosh, my nose won't stop itching. Let's reload this. Before it comes a situation that we need it and we don't have it. Fresh water, please. Drop that in there. Oh, we got biofuel there. Drop that there. So, if I did my job right, y'all didn't notice much of a thing there at all. Editing. So, what are we going to need for them? We're going to need the VCU. I mean, the breacher. That is 80. We have the gears. I don't think we have a circuit. No. We'll need grenade-tipped arrows. We only make 4 grenade arrows. Heavy. That makes 5. I really, really, really want to go back at Charlie, but I don't think that we're going to be able to do that this week. Oh, that scared the bejesus out of me. Holy cow. Let's turn that back on. That literally made me jump. Oh, get off that. At least it's not storming today. Let's pop that in there. Let's take one of those with us. I would really like to have a lockpick. Maybe we'll get lucky with a lockpick. Turn both those on. Let's see, what is it we need? 2 planks, 4 scrap. I think it's 16, right? 16 or 18? 18. I thought I had a cottonseed. Did I have a cottonseed? Yes. Let's plant this thing. We'll go ahead and take this. We'll put tomatoes in there. This thing here real quick. That's done. Really need to repair this bow. Was it? I need 6. Let's put this back before I lose it. Grab one more thing of water. That quit doing that. How's our power now? Yeah, we'll be there in no time. Look at that. And of course, I just put all my stuff up, didn't I? There we are, finally. That took a minute. Yeah, let's top that off. I need biofuel in there, do I know? Y'all are good, right? I'll give y'all a few tomatoes. Warning. Let's take this with us. I think we're good on everything. Turn off. Let's see what our power is. Turn that back on. Let's turn that on. Okay. So we should be good on power now, right? Yes. I don't want to come home to a refrigerator full of rotten food. That would suck. Can we get a lot of freight out here? I do need to defer the fat. One cloth and two fat, so I cannot complain. A little bit of both. Go ahead and do this. I'll wait a little bit longer till I eat. More rabbits. So keep an eye out for them critters. Sometimes I feel bad killing them little guys. I ain't never done that to nobody. Go away, chicken. Alright, my stamina's taken. Let's just go ahead and eat that. Oh, I love that sound. That too. Well, I don't think we're going to find one here. Let's take a quick run over Overtastic and we'll go down over there. Maybe we'll get lucky for a lock crate over there. See a little bit of copper here. Butthead. Like to get some padded cloth, because I got to make another set of diving gear, because I need more crystals, but I refuse to go down there without a backup set of diving gear. That has bit me in the butt twice now. And I'm not going through that again. Wish he'd let us designate a second dirty spawn point so we can spawn back down in there. That'd be kind of nice. Here. bro. I need you. I don't need you. And I just washed my hands. Cloth?
Yes.
Where did that rabbit go? Peepie, I see you. I'm squeaking. Oh, he's going to squeak. Oh. Won't that just make you feel bad? Chicken. Right, let's see if there's a locked crate over here. Got a bag here, though. Cotton seed. Hell yeah. I need that. God, I needed that. Need to find another cotton plant out here. Lock crate. I would not have seen that working for this. What? I didn't get the lock pick. Damn it. Oh. Better be there time I get back. This is a long haul. Go away. Get this all sorted. Give me that freaking lockpick. And let's go. I do have it, right? Yes. Thank God. Alright, this turd's gonna be a problem, maybe? No? You're in the path that I need to go. It's the quickest path, so you're just going to go away. Eat my dust, dude. going. Thought it was right in there. Dang it. Cotton seed though. No, that's medicinal. Dang it. I'm just so worried I'm overlooking it. But I'm pretty dang sure I am not. Thought it was right here. Dang. Well, let's turn this into a little adventure. Let's go on around the lake. Well, now it's getting late. Press on a little further. Won't have time to go all the way around. Level U3. I think I'll try and avoid him. I'll leave that four there. I don't want to aggro him. That sucks. I'm not gonna chase you down, rabbit. Oh crap. Rogues. I got one bandage. Do I have any cloth? Shot his shell. So I'm getting behind that tree. I've started the fight. Dang it. Die already. No. Zooks. They made me work for that. Holy cow. You better have some good stuff. A gear. Alright, four more gears. Where's the... I shot him over here. Okay, that's a little bit of excitement. Watched a bunch of those shots. I need to start carrying the 44 with me. That was an iron trap. This bleeding better stop soon. That's pretty cool. I never checked my bed spawn count. Pretty sure I have one. Alright, we'll take that. Let's see, anything. goodies. Nothing else, huh? I'm not worried about the deer. I think we need to start heading back home. My mighty glow stick is pretty much useless. Oh, there's a box. Alright. We'll take it. Scrap's always useful. There's another box. Oh man. It's not worth it. He can have that box. Gotcha. I think this was here before, was it? Did the spawn change? Well, must just not have seen that one earlier. I'm not seeing anything else that indicate it. Oop. Take that back. Wish we could make blueberry seeds, you know? Seeds, and that'd be pretty dang awesome. Make some wine with it. Y'all, I'm gonna go ahead and call this episode here. I do thank y'all for watching. Please hit that like button and subscribe if you want to see more. Cup Pro. Box.